The Fox and the Grapes. Once upon a time, a fox was walking through the forest and spotted a bunch of ripe grapes. It thought, "Oh, just the thing to quench my thirst." Taking a few steps back, and the fox jumped but missed the hanging grapes. Again, it moved back few paces, ran and jumped, but still failed. Finally giving up, the fox turned up his nose and said, "I'm sure they are sour anyway." The moral of the story is, it is easy to despise what you cannot get your hands on. Thank you.